हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर अंजलि सांगोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी, श्री आरएलटी कॉलेज ऑफ साइंस, अकोला. हियर आई एम गिविंग द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट बायोमास एनर्जी. पीपल हैव यूज्ड बायोमास एनर्जी एनर्जी फ्रॉम लिविंग थिंग सिंस द अर्लीएस्ट केव मैन फर्स्ट मेड वुड फायर फॉर कुकिंग और कीपिंग वार्म. टूडे biomass is used to fuel electric generator and other machinery. We know India is a land of village where the energy required for domestic purpose like cooking is made from dried wood, twigs and leaves of plant and other organic matter like cow dung. Biomass is the material derived from plant that use sunlight to grow, which include plant and animal material such as wood from forest, material left over from agricultural and forestry processes, and organic, industrial, human and animal waste. Biomass energy is a type of renewable energy generated from biological sources. Let's see what is photosynthesis. Biomass is an organic material that comes from plants and animals. It is a renewable source of energy. Biomass contains stored energy from the sun. Plant absorb sun energy. This process is called photosynthesis. When biomass is burned, the chemical energy in biomass is released as heat. Biomass can be burned directly or converted to fuel. Biofuel on biogas that can be burned as a fuel. In simple way, we can say that in the process of photosynthesis, plant converts radiant energy from the sun into chemical energy in the form of glucose. These are the types of biomass: wood and agriculture product, solid waste, ethanol, landfill gas, biogas. In wood and agriculture product, most biomass used today is homegrown energy, but any organic matter can be produced biomass energy. Other biomass sources can be included agricultural waste product. Wood and wood waste are used to generate electricity. Much of the electricity is used by the industries making the waste. It is not distributed by utilities. It is a process called cogeneration. Paper mill and sawmill use much of their waste product to generate steam and electricity for their use. Since they use so much energy, they need to buy additional electricity from utilities. Solid waste. Burning trash turns waste into a usable form of energy. 1 ton of garbage contains about as much heat energy as 500 pound of coal. Garbage is not all biomass. Perhaps half of its energy content comes from plastic, which are made from petroleum and natural gas. In ethanol, the alcohol-based biofuel is made by fermenting plant and can be used in vehicles. In landfill gas and biogas, sewage and agricultural waste is put into high temperature digester so it rots more quickly. The gas is then captured and used as fuel.